We have to reverse our actions against our forests by taking the responsibility to scale the future generations what belongs to them. And an urgent way to do this is through forestry education. Thank you.
I think that forest education is important because humans need to learn how their actions affect the environment.
Forestry education tries to understand this vital resource to ensure the resilience of human race on the planet Earth. Thank you.
Forestry is to learn about the trees and their incredible ecosystems and about the amazing properties of wood. And with that knowledge, you learn how to store carbon, how to preserve biodiversity, and if you want, how to make an economy out of that.